You simply feel good when you see how children react to you and how you come across to them. That's why we have a look at a large number of short video sequences which would normally be ignored in daily business. That's Sabine Bickel's statement about her experience with Martimeo, Maria Art's resource-oriented developmental method. Martimeo means on one's own strength. Maria Art comes from the Netherlands and is convinced that everybody has a lot of strength inside of them. Energy flows, as she puts it. If you know a bit about development, you'll know that each of us was born with a gold mine inside, which you can find in children too. But if children aren't given the opportunity to take initiatives, you won't be able to appeal to their enthusiasm, the so-called energy flow. Martimeo is about stimulating development, not compensating for problems. How does it work? At first, everyday life or school situations are recorded by means of a simple video camera. This is possible in just about every area where people meet, interact or communicate. Not only in kindergartens, but also in schools, hospitals, care homes, in couple therapy and many other fields. We first try to show what's actually there, and then we celebrate it to build up energy and initiate new development processes. In a second step, the so-called review, we select individual video sequences which will be evaluated by a trained Martimeo counselor at a later stage. These sequences are carefully examined in order to identify the development potential of the person observed. It is therefore possible to focus on a particular child, a kindergarten teacher, or on the whole group. Step by step, picture for picture, we try and spot individual abilities. That's how you can make a kindergarten teacher aware of the quality of his or her pedagogy or personality, something he or she may not be able to realize in the first place.